color sensor so I can stop on the track. We put more stuff on the wheel so it doesn't go sideways, because it didn't let us go forward and it went sideways all the way onto the other side of the track. So we have 40 tooth on the output and 8 tooth in the input.
You do 40 divided by 8, you'll get 5 and 1, but your real answer will get 5 and 1.